Police have charged a woman they say assaulted a middle school basketball coach. Jacqueline Robinson charged with second-degree assault and battery. Spartanburg County deputies say they went to R.P. Dawkins Middle Friday, where Robinson's accused of cursing and screaming at the coach and then scratching and digging her fingers into the coach's eyes. The sheriff's office says it's an active investigation. They're looking for another suspect.